The history of the Cullinan Diamond starts actually in the rough. And it starts here, the Cullinan I. You can see it in the Tower in London, where it is on display in the Imperial Scepter. And the Cullinan II is in the Crown. And we are all very curious to see what happens to the Cullinan III and IV at the Coronation of King Charles, where the Queen will wear them in a different way than Queen Elizabeth did.